The champ is here!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history and, well, on his way to becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood, too.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE, there is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE Championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You call me old?
No, I'm just saying you're a historian.
And his opponent, accompanied by his special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
You know, Corey, really the bridge between two generations in this match. And Roman Reigns anxious to claim his rightful place at the top of the WWE food chain. But he can't do that without knocking off the top dog, John Cena.
You know, when you go throughout WWE history, you think of the different eras and Hulk Hogan followed up by Stone Cold and The Rock, and then, of course, John Cena. Is this generation, this era, going to be defined by this man, Roman Reigns?
Well, John Cena has gone as far as to lay down that challenge to the big dog.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Roman Reigns has a simple mission statement here in WWE. He just wants to wreck everyone and leave.
And lately, that mission statement has been seeming more like a prophet.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
After everything, these 2 men have been.
Nice escape.
Big counter from Reigns.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and.
He's one step ahead there.
Display near superhuman resilience. Corey, how do you combat an opponent who seems practically bulletproof?
You do it by holding nothing back, Cole. You have to take Roman to the absolute brink if you're going to have even a hope of putting him away.
If you come at him with anything less than 110% effort, all you're doing is delaying the inevitable.
A beatdown on the big dog.
Yeah, big nuts, John, giving Reigns more than he can handle. You see why they call him Big Match?
Can't find a way to rally there.
Yeah. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. He switches it back around. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Trying to run into a neck breaker. Producing a trampling. He's got the answer for that one.
Tagged with a punch.
Spinning punch.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
As long and as far as he needs to.
Eye on the counter. Quick exchange of counters there.
Boom.
Gut punch.
Nasty.
Oh, kick connects. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, John Cena.
Kick out, and Reigns is still in this. The big dog still has some fight left.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count.
Wow! Niagara driver. Roman with no mercy for the targets of his mission to wreck everyone.
All that's left now is to get the win and leave.
And there's the cover.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Cena with a shoulder tackle. Goodness, all that effort produces nothing. Oh, look at this. Headbutt! Reigns and Cena both fighting so hard to find that next gear.
Roman Reigns is toe-to-toe with one of the greatest of all time in John Cena. Neither man knows the meaning of the word quit. Oh, wow. John Cena is a bloody mess now. Cena telegraphed that. Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Reigns really having his way right here.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Dodges out of the way.
Cena turning things around.
Reigns abducts the attack.
Script on him there. Move down the way that could change the whole complexion of this match. That'll turn. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two. Is this a no? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
Are you kidding me?
Boom.
What do you say? Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Side slam.
Ooh.
He can't take any more of this.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Oh, saw it coming.
Kick to the gut.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Yeah. Power slam.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
He got whipped into that corner.
Cena stays off the attack.
Cena!
Is that all Cena needs?
For the win!
Two count!
Three! No! Two count!
We know nothing can keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus and throttle up right away.
Oh, stomping away.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Body drop. Oh, you see that height on that?
You're seeing why they call him Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
Thinking high risk.
Oh, this is gonna be over if it hits.
From the second rope. Oh, to adjustment. Is that gonna decide it for Cena?
Two. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
John Cena,
able to overcome the unlimited ferocity of Roman Reigns.
Cena can stand proud tonight knowing he is still at the top of his game and at the top of this industry.